or that I could not enter, and there's actually the door. Just gonna check that. Like, this door still closed. Locked. First floor balcony. Keys effective in Remember Woman. Remember Woman? Which woman? The Brain Woman. Or this one. Please, I need brain fluid. I don't have any brain fluid. Please. Killing her? Oh, God. Yeah, she gives you the key. The balcony key. And what does the guy, are the eye guy, give you? I did not see your eyes, sorry. Nothing. Oh. What? That's actually the room where you normally fight the... the guys. The celestial... you know, the big blue guy. That's kinda interesting. Cold blood. Stop. Oh, holy. That was a super annoying. No. Oh, fuck them. Okay, once more. Basically should just go to the other lamp. At least those guys are dead now for real. Oh, there's an item here. What? Lawrence skull? Wait, what happened there? Oh, I see. What? Church cannon. Okay. Yeah, that's a secret, definitely. Church cannon. So if I have the Lawrence skull, I think I can. Interesting. Interesting. Are all those alive again? Oh, God. I think actually we'll get the sneaky here maybe, if that's possible. Holy fuck, those guys. Wow, almost died. Ridiculous. Black Sky Eye. Yeah, I think that's the arcane magic. Costs only one. It's kind of really good. Bloodstone chunk. Oh, here's the end. What do I do if I cannot get back? Oh, there should be a way. Jump over that to get the chest. The chest will be a mimic, the only mimic in Bloodborne now. Pulsing Templar Gem. Oh, the rats made the noise. Okay, I see. So now there's two bosses left, Lawrence and just spend the cells. So there is actually really a fire cleric beast. Okay, so now I have Lauren's head. Oh, let me out of the corner. Oh, fuck. Let's see, fire resistance, not too bad actually. Not amazing, but not bad. Not the best weapon versus this guy. I'm dead. Fuck this guy. This fucking bell attack. Oh, God.
Wow, the damage.
Yeah, ridiculous. Maybe the character is too weak for for the boss, or I'm not sure. Oh, Sword Cleaver would definitely be, or Sword Spear would definitely be better than the Holy Blade.
Switch the King Hunter gem back.
Yeah, it's really bad. As at least fighting him, I mean, did not. Oh God! Like, if he hits you once, sometimes it just stuns you and kills you. I need another weapon for this boss. This is not good with the Moonlight Blade Sword. That's just bad. Too slow. It's Sword Cleaver and Beast Blood Pellets, and then it will fall very soon. Sword Spear, Blood Gem Fortification, remove, keep, Sword Spear, like, I'm not sure how much the minus 9.7% what a difference it makes, but yeah, I guess it makes 23 difference. So basically, if I find a gem that is at least 213 strong,
be back later if you still play again.
Oh, I kinda wanna make a break now, soonish, because I'm playing now for 18 hours. Non-stop. No, there's actually no better gem here. Or wait, maybe there's a better gem here. Let's put this one here. This one here now, let's check. Is there something better than 220? Is actually better. Spear. Might actually upgrade the Saw Spear to plus 10. I'm not sure. If I would have. Like, what should I upgrade to plus 10 otherwise? Not sure. Saw Spear too good. Church pick, maybe? Don't think so. This gets only to C and this gets B. I thought actually this Saw Spear would also get B. Huh. That's interesting. So annoying, so strong. Maybe we need to. Let's check out the physical blunt. Yeah, let's use maybe this one. Like 30 blunt is a little bit weak, maybe. Let's check out the old hunter. Yeah, old hunter is definitely better. Or charred hunter should also. Pretty decent. Old hunter is pretty balanced. Let's check that. Let's try that. So don't need the black eye thing. I forgot the beast blood pellets. Okay, let's try without beast blood pellets first. Now we cannot, obviously we cannot use fire paper versus him. Because he is fire. Really? Oh god, this is strong. One shot city. Maybe I need to really use the charred hunter stuff. because he might only have a ridiculous amount of fire attack. Let's try that. Charred Hunter, where are you? Does the Charred Hunter not really have a specific heads, I guess? Oh, let's see. If it's still that super strong, I guess yes. It's still that super strong. Doesn't work.